Hi guys, another quick maintenance tip. Exterior timber always needs to be looked after a little bit more than your average fascias and gutters. This one's been 2 years old. It's quite weathered, as you can see. The sun's really beating down on it all the time, so really got to keep an eye on it. Otherwise, it becomes a lot of money to fix and a lot of work.